Hoi Dennis!
Wat?
Oké.
Huh? Hoi Charlotte! Paul!
Rent!
Poggio!
En today we're gonna do 1v1 defending, pushing to the side. Okay, so Thomas, if you can go stand over there at the double blue cone, the blue gate. Lauren's here with the balls. Yeah, Lauren's here with the balls.
White kill trick.
Maup, what do we need to do if you haven't done it before? Like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Exactly.
And follow us on
YouTube, okay. Instagram, TikTok.
Yay, you got it!
Now,
Lauren.
Yeah.
With the ball. Oh, with the ball. With the ball. Okay. You pass the ball to Thomas and you drop back a few meters. Yeah.
Lauren,
not drop there, but drop back. Okay, top. Thomas passed the ball to Lauren. Lauren will attack on this side of the square.
Yeah.
Okay, and Thomas will defend over here. Okay, stop. What we're gonna train is the positioning of Thomas. At this moment, the center of the field is over here, and we want to keep Lawrence away from the head of the D. Yeah? So what Thomas is gonna do, he's gonna try to push him to the side. Yeah? And whenever Lawrence can go in and pass these line of cones, then he basically has one. So your objective is to get him on that side.
You can only carry it, right?
You can shoot from outside the cones, that's still okay. But if he comes in, then you've lost. Yeah? That's good. The shuttle over there is okay, as long as she can go into the side, into the center. Yep. What's important over here? Two things. If I go quite statically with my feet that way, then it's going to be really difficult for me to also run with the ball over here. I need to turn, now I turn this. It's going to be shit. So in first aspect, you need to have one foot in front. Yeah, one foot in front. To be able to almost sideways, not really, but almost, yeah, Corporal, run with him and still manage to, if he gets it back, close this side. That's one. Yeah, so it's a side weight approach. Okay, step two, yeah, is my positioning. Because what I want to do is I want to have Paul shoot, if he will shoot, from as far to the side as possible. So, Paul, come a little bit closer. The moment I go too much in front of him, yeah, I open up the space over here. Yes. And the moment I go too much in the back, he can go over. So basically what we apply is a step plus stick. So within one step plus stick, yeah, I need to be able to close both this and both this. Yeah, so basically I'm a little bit behind. I'm taking the line of the 25.
23.
But now I can still get there. Close that. Yeah, so I'm on this line.
Thank you.
one small detail for this type of defending. When we want to try to close the inside, to get a clear, predictable shot for the goalie. That's from a difficult angle. What we see a lot is that kids or players try with their stick to aim here, or maybe even here, and then we open up the hole inside. Yeah. Remember, for this type of defending, keeping the inside closed, it is important to get a predictable shot from the outside. So our basic job is to get the center closed. So I want my stick pressure from over here, yeah. And now maybe I can try, but the moment he goes back, I hoop. This is more important. Yes? Okay. So stick pressure is not from the left foot, but definitely not from the back end, always from the forehand, pushing from the right foot. All right. That's it. This was it. What I do have to say is that you can still put pressure with your backhand if you're sure there's going to be a shot, but that's a whole other video. This is mostly about closing on the inside in front of the knee. That was it. I hope you guys enjoyed it and enjoy this.
Yeah.
And see you next time.
Ow!